how to say thing in Chinese? If you look it up in Placo or any other dictionary, actually, it's very easy for you to find these two words. First one, 东西. Second one, 事情. In Beijing or other northern area, people say 事儿. Now that you've got these two words, make sure you can use them accurately. The difference between 东西 and 事情 is 东西 means physical thing, whereas 事情 refers to non-physical thing, and can also be translated with the word matter. For instance, something to eat in Chinese is 吃的东西. 吃的东西. I would like to experience something fun here. In Chinese is 我想体验一下这里好玩的事情. 我想体验一下这里好玩的事情. For the next few examples, please help me to pick the right word between 东西 and 事情. I don't know how to deal with things like this.
我不知道怎么处理这样的... Yes, 我不知道怎么处理这样的事情. 我不知道怎么处理这样的事情.
I would like to buy a lot of kitchen things.
我要买很多厨房的东西.
我要买很多厨房的东西. I was busy with bank things this afternoon.
我今天下午在忙银行的事情.
我今天下午在忙银行的事情. What's the thing in the middle of your room?
你房间中间是什么?
Yes, 东西.
你房间中间是什么东西?
But there's a special case we don't use 东西 or 事情 for things. We use 情况.
情况
meaning situation. For example, things are getting better.
情况在变好.
情况在变好. That's the way how to say thing or something in Chinese. You got it? Thing is a useful word when you don't know or don't need or don't want to refer to something more. Try these two words, 东西 or 事情, in the correct way, and you will see how easy it now has become to expand your Chinese conversation. That's all for today. See you next time.